Good morning, good morning. This is a couples collective based manifestation prediction for December 18th, 2019. A couples collective based manifestation prediction for December 18th, 2019. Yes, you heard right. Peace, 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 and more peace to everyone. I want to say welcome back to my seasoned subscribers, as well as to my new. And for all of you who are just tuning in for the first time, I'd like to say welcome. Please enjoy the stay, and we look forward to you returning. I trust that you're all doing well today, and if you're not, I do trust that after watching this video, that your luck will begin to change. Okay, so today I will be doing a manifestation prediction for couples. And whatever it is that we manifest will be done on a collective basis as usual. So get ready. And if you're watching, stay tuned. The energy has been made available just for you. And trust, you don't want to miss out on this increase. So prepare yourself to tap in and to receive. So we're working with two forces today, which is the reason why we're calling it a couples manifestation. One will be a dominant force where the other is submissive. In this instance, the dominant force will be receiving from the weaker. The first force, which is the dominant, which is also feminine and dark. Hopefully this refers to you. This energy reveals that you've been working very hard to get formed to a long-term dream that you have. And I'm here to let you know that the energy that you receive today as a result of overcoming challenges exists solely for the purpose of helping you to achieve your goal, to give life to it, to give it form, to make it a dream come true. You'll be motivated to manifest aspects of that very goal today. You'll experience a manifestation of power on some degree, whether it be small or very large. Just keep your eyes open. All we need for you to do is to tune in and to be patient with any and all things that tend to obstruct your forward movements. See it as a challenge, as a motivation force, an opportunity to increase yourself. Make sure that you're adhering to guidance. Stay focused and use your divination tools, whatever they may be. It's highly recommended today. It's not the time to rely on your own understanding and or the advice of someone else, to include me. And although it seems as if nothing is happening, nothing is going on, there's no movement taking place, it's too quiet, you need to know that this very assumed stagnation that you're experiencing is that which proves that energy is working very hard. Yet, it's taking place below your conscious awareness, which is why you cannot see it. Which is why it seems like nothing is going on. That's exactly why we need you to pay attention to the signs outside of you, because these signs will surely confirm for you that energy is hard at work. Creation is taking place right beneath our noses. We don't need to see. All we need to do is just feel. Now, if you've been manifesting with me up to this point, then you should already be aware of your increase. You can feel the growth of the energy. You become more active and more energetic. You're increasing in creativity. New ideas have sparked. And everything in your life is working just as it should. And by now, you should already be receiving gifts that manifest in a material form. I know I have. This weekend was very prosperous and productive for me and my family. The fruit that was intended for us manifested right at our front door, and we didn't have to lift a single finger. Effortlessly, we received. I'm telling you, don't waste time. Time is energy, and energy is definitely money. Y'all better jump on this bandwagon. There's enough for everybody. There's no need to compete. Now, the second force will manifest as an imposing energy. This is most interesting, and this is going to require you to pay close attention. You will experience an unstable force in your life, I see the presence of a victimizer, a serpent, a shapeshifter who appears in a masculine form, and he may attempt to work through a child from birth up to age 21 just to get what he wants. He's making bad judgments. He doesn't care. In fact, this child that he attempts to work through may even be one of his own. He's trying to draw you out, you dirty dog. This child could even be your daughter or someone else that you know and care for. It could even be you. Keep your eyes open. Maybe you've begun a new journey where you're experiencing a form of conflict. You're on what seems like to be a secret mission, and you're learning from your experiences. You're able to unify the darkness with the light and give birth to wisdom. And you apply that wisdom as well. And just so that you know, you're also being guided. So there's no need for concern today. Just stay connected. I'm talking to you. Someone will be attempting to get a reaction out of you today. They're going to be attempting to seduce you or a loved one. And it's no doubt. You can see what's taking place and you're right on top of it. You're making subtle inquiries, and in the process, you're also receiving the answers that you seek. Your actions are in perfect alignment of what you're supposed to be doing. Don't second guess yourself. Just keep trusting your intuition. Don't stop asking questions until you have all the answers that you seek. You're in learning mode, and you're also using past experiences to help you overcome such conflict. One day, you'll be able to share the lessons that you've learned from your experiences. And they will not only make you wealthy, but they will earn you prestige. Make sure that you avoid getting drawn up into petty arguments and debates today. It's not worth it. Ignore any challenge that moves you to defend yourself with words. Practice humility today. Harness your feelings. This will be the only defense that you need. If you can do this, you will increase and your wisdom will grow. Whomever it is that'll be challenging you will be seeking to absorb your vitality. Deception is being used. It's all about power and materialism with this person who's opposing you. The matter at hand has nothing to do with what they say it does. Control your own mind. Do this, and whomever it is that seeks to challenge you will lose, and my dear, you will surely gain whatever it is that they lose. Don't you know that we're involved in a spiritual warfare? Destruction is taking place all over the earth, to include the physical body. But at the same time, guess what? Creation is also taking place. Make sure that you're harmonizing with both forces to ensure that you can enjoy the greatness that both these benefits have to offer. With that being said, I'm signing off now. But before I do, I'd like to say thank you for tuning in, and most importantly, good luck with all of your endeavors today. I look forward to a bliss manifestation for all of us. Take care now. The Black Man. Your baby day.